In this video, we are going to talk about data management. First, we will cover what data management means in the film industry. Then we will go over what a good data management plan looks like, including a recommended backup plan and a verification plan. From pre-production to final delivery, the film and television industry creates and distributes huge amounts of data each day. Image files, metadata, sound files, graphics, and visual effects. All of the elements and assets that make up every show or feature film you see. So, a good data management plan for every production is essential. But what is data management? Data management simply refers to the processes in which any transfer, backup, duplication, or verification of data occurs anywhere in the production process, from pre-production to the final archive. A data management plan describes the methods for how all of those transfers, backups, duplications, and verification of data will happen. Having a good data management plan means that your production will greatly mitigate the risks of data loss or corruption. So all of the one-of-a-kind performances, breathtaking stunts, or never-to-be-repeated real-life moments that your production has captured will be secure and protected. A good data management plan also means that your production can operate at peak efficiency, effectively cycling through camera media, getting important downstream work started, and progressing to the next scene's or day's work without delay. So what does a good data management plan look like? A good data management plan should have two main areas of focus, a backup plan and a verification plan. For a backup plan, it can be tempting to just dump data onto a hard drive at the end of every shoot day and then do a simple visual check that all the media looks like it's there. While this may be an appealing solution in that it is inexpensive and easy and doesn't require any particular technical skill, it does not sufficiently safeguard against risk. The best way to mitigate risk when it comes to a backup plan is to make use of a simple set of industry standard rules, commonly referred to as the 3-2-1 protocol. 3-2-1 means three verified copies on two kinds of media, each held in one separate geolocation. Why three verified copies? So if one is damaged or lost, two backups remain. Why two kinds of media? Because no storage format is perfect, and each format has a different set of vulnerabilities. For example, some will stand up better than others to extreme heat or be more resistant to water. Having two types increases the chances that your data will be safe. Why one separate geolocation? Storing media in geographically separate locations provides greater assurance that your data will stay safe, because the worst can happen. One more thing to consider within the 3-2-1 protocol is content security against data breaches. At all stages in the process, it is vital to protect against unauthorized access to content. So, always remember to use password protection and encryption to prevent unwanted access to your data. Think twice before sharing any footage online or on social media. And carefully check security protocols at any cloud-based provider before uploading any of your assets. The 3-2-1 protocol is a simple, almost infallible approach that is flexible enough to be implemented in many different ways to fit to your production needs and resources. The verification plan and the checksum. Why is verification such an important part of a data management plan? Well, different systems can make file sizes look different due to how they count and allocate bytes in their memory. And corrupted data still sometimes takes up the same amount of space as uncorrupted data. Look at this text file, for instance. The source and its copy are both 809 characters, but they don't look the same, do they? Because of these risks, a data management plan is only effective if executed with a verification plan that incorporates the use of checksums. But what are checksums? A checksum is a verification process that analyzes every byte of your file and prints a unique code called a hash that can only be generated by the sum of the exact bytes of that individual file in the exact order that they sit in the file. The hash can be thought of as a file's unique fingerprint. And since each file will have its own checksum, it is possible to compare the hash of a copy and the one from its source to verify that the copy was done correctly. If the hashes are identical, the copy is good. If they are not, then the copy was not completed successfully. So how does a verification plan incorporate checksums? It's a two-step process. First, use data management software to generate the source file's checksum. Then, using that same software, compare the copied file's checksum with the source file's checksum to ensure that they are identical. Now, as you can imagine, since each production generates so many files and there's one checksum per file, managing just the checksums on a production can easily become a task in itself, especially when you factor in the different checksum types or protocols available. This is why the film industry has developed the Media Hash List, or MHL. Think of an MHL file like a hash manifest, a single industry standard file that contains all of the checksums on your volume, no matter what protocol they follow. A single MHL file can travel along with the data throughout its entire production lifecycle, all the way to the final archive. This creates what is called a chain of custody. When you have a chain of custody implemented with an MHL file, it provides an even greater level of confidence in your data management verification plan. So, in summary, a good data management plan will have two parts. A backup plan that follows the 3-2-1 protocol with content security in mind, and a verification plan that includes checksums. This means at least three copies on at least two kinds of media, each located in at least one different geolocation, with good security standards in place and a good chain of custody using MHL checksums. Following this guidance will provide your production's data with a safe journey from production to post and to audiences and archive. More video resources can be found on our YouTube channel. We also welcome you to visit the Netflix Partner Help Center to access a wide selection of guidance and best practices.